this video is brought to you by Lodged Gaming, so don't check out all their products. I have a link down in the description. Hope you guys do enjoy this video. Peace. I think this is one of the best put back for vloggers, so you guys may wonder why is that the case. So I'm going to be showing you guys why that's the case. So for this video, you also do need to get this right here. Sorry if it's a little dirty. So be sure to have a portable charger with you for this demonstration of the video. So shout out to EZF as well for giving it to me. I mean, so thank you for that. So this is the packaging that it does come in right here. That's all the packaging. Sorry, I am outside, so there might be a lot of background noise and all that, but there's so much going because of that. So, I put this crap out, throw that in the trash, put this out, throw that as well. So, this is what it comes in the plastic box thing. So, what we're gonna do is come take this out. So, this is the put that out. So, as you can see, this is what it is. Looks pretty good and looks pretty nice. So as you can see, the main reason why I bought this is because of this one right here. So you guys may not know what this is, so I'm gonna be showing you what this is basically. So let me put you guys down right here. Okay guys, we are back after that technical difficulty. So the bag itself, I'll do a better view of it right now. So as you can see, here's the front pocket. I'll be opening that. It's very difficult. So there we go. It's very, very good material if you ask me. So I'm going to be also opening this as well. Alright. There's nothing in these pockets. So, here's the back of it with two straps, adjustable clip. This is the main feature why I like this bag, and this is why I think this is probably the best bag for vloggers. So let me set you guys down and let me I'll be right back after. This is what's inside. So there's a couple of pockets here. Nothing in these pockets. There's two pockets right there. And absolutely nothing in them. So this is the cable that this might come with, so I'm gonna leave it at that. Off to the side. It also comes with a pipe. So, but here's the pouch it comes in. I think it's the cable pouch, so I don't know. I'll leave that off to the side. As you can see, the whole backpack is empty. There's nothing there. And there's also this tag. There's also this tag in the material, whatever this is. So I'll leave off to the side. As you can see, there's nothing in the book bag. So the main feature is this cable right here. So this cable is gonna go right up here. This is where I'm gonna be putting it. So I'll be right back once I set up with this. So in a second, I'll be back. Power bank, you plug it through here. There's a zipper right here. And you put your power bank, like you put the USB in the hole there, then it comes out here. Then this will charge your phone. So this is the only reason why I bought this bag. It's very good, comfortable. So once again, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Peace out, guys.